Dude!
Okay.
Is there something off with this mod?
Much better than the voice.
Oh.
Maybe. Because now parts of the voice just doesn't make sense, especially economics, I don't understand it. Snowman, thanks for the good luck. Paprika, thanks. Good luck. Yeah, Invincible is still a superhero show, whereas The Boys is something else. It's definitely not a superhero show. Yo, that death in the last episode though, with Shrinking Ray, oh my god. Was not expecting that. Probably sandwich. Thanks, good luck. Hit a zombie. Thanks, good luck as well.
あとは充電源を入れるだけ。
What's the real? But what about stun grenades? In Call of Duty 4, you have flashbangs and stun grenades. Both of them do different things. In her own words, thanks for the best of luck. Yes, thanks to the 3 monitor sub. I will appreciate it. Are there syntaxes? AKA grenades or that stick to whatever it lands on. You're the military expert here. Uncle Sam didn't arm you properly? Eesh, maybe they need the military needs an increased budget. You know, funny thing in Call of Duty 2. In the tutorial level, you use potatoes as training grenades. Because the Russian military cannot afford to train recruits with real grenades. Come on! Didn't last key, thanks for the good luck. And also in Call of Duty 1, in the Soviet campaign, half the soldiers are given 5 bullets, and half the soldiers are given rifles with no bullets. Because, you know, when they're assaulting the enemy, half the people are gonna die before they can get a shot off anyway. So, if you survive, yet you either pick up a gun or bullets, whichever you don't have, off of your dead comrades, and start fighting. And if you run back, you will be shot at with miniguns from your own side. So, you know, you gotta keep running forward. Yes, I believe there are 2 components to a flash bang. It flashes you and also produces a huge banging noise that disorients your hearing for a while. Did you ever see anyone get discharged because they were gay? Tea time on. Thanks, good luck. You know one stupid thing about Mongolian military service thing is? If you're a guy and you have a kid, you get a 2-year break. If you have two kids, you don't have to do a mandatory military service. Fucking bullshit, I tell you! Damn it. How did I get out of it? Bonus spurs. You know, the game is quiet. Game is quiet. Too quiet. RE3, okay. There is something really weird with this spot.
ジル、聞こえる。はっきり聞こえる。そっちは無事か。ええ。奴を倒した。よし、よくやった。でも無茶しすぎだ。おとりになるなんて。自殺行為だ。説教はやめて。ああするしかなかったの。
1.2 billion dollars? Well, you know what they say. You owe the bank $1 million, that's your problem. You owe the bank $1.2 billion, then it's the government's problem. Oh, 5876. That's good.
Yeah, how did he actually manage to get enough loans for $1.2 billion? Who would give him that? The only people who can get a loan of $1.2 billion is if they already have assets of billions of dollars. Like Elon Musk. How did Sam Bankman-Fried get 10 billion? Because he was the CEO of an extremely successful, at least at the time, crypto exchange. How did he get into debt from converting his earnings into silver and gold? By the way, gold has been a terrible investment if you look at the last 40, 50 years. You would have been better off investing in index funds. Or Bitcoin. Yeah, this does remind me of this one, like, celebrity or whoever who was had, like, a debt of, like, 100 million or something. Or even, like, 10 million. And then he walked around and claimed, that homeless guy, he's richer than me. Who the hell was that? Play two things because of the Groot father.
Carlos, これ見てみろ。オフィスの場所が分かった。ここだ。いいか。バードはアンブレラ社の機密を握ってる。本人もただじゃ済まないと分かってるはずだ。
なるほどな。だから救助じゃなくて捕まえるのか。嫌な任務だな。
Evil Pearl, thanks for the
connection. シャッターを開ける。そこから行け。
お前は警察署の現状を調べてくれ。
ああ、何か分かったら呼ぶ。おい、気をつけろよ。
ああ、お前もな。一体あれは何だ？
いいな。
ゾンビの仕業じゃない。
Why couldn't they just have put the ring in a box and then carry it in a suitcase or something?
Yes. Oh, they must go.
Dude, what the fuck?
Stars office はその先だ。
了解。
Grab that because I missed the other one.
Okay.
So,
No practicing beforehand? Fine. Perfect. Yes, Nemesis gets a stun animation. He died 3 years ago. I've never shot a real gun, but I want to shoot a Barrett 50 cal without mounting it. I want to shoot it while standing. I'm Ireko, thanks for the good luck. You know, they do say that for every action there's an equal and opposite reaction. But why can't we use mechanics and physics to, you know, make the recoil go in a different direction than... directly back into you. Dude! Okay, that was just... oh my god! What? Oh, that was just fucking terrible. What a muscle break does. Oh yeah! I saw that in Call of Duty. I think they make a decent living. But it's also a very competitive industry. And if you flame out, but you still need to pay the bills, I'm pretty sure you can pick up some work voicing hentai. You know, the guy who voices Yugi, the English voice actor, he used to voice hentai. Damn, stop with the one, stop 48. When? You use the Dark Magician! Not the Blue Eyes White Dragon. This gay hentai, it's called Yaoi. Wait, no. Oh yes, it's called Yaoi. Lesbian hentai is called Yuri, I think. No, ecchi just means dirty or perverted.
ここが地下への入り口ね。
Due to absolute coincidence, when I went chicken shopping today, the grocery store gave me some coupons. 200k ongoing money off of any Beko... Wait, no, any Hitachi branded product. And 100k off of any Beko branded product. No, Hitachi. Now I'm gonna get a magic wand. I'm moving you, remember? I need a microwave, I need a stove, and I need a washing machine. And I need a dishwasher. I know they have Beko dishwashers. Magic wand. You cannot be this innocent. It's a sex thing. It's a vibrating... soft vibrating thing that women use to masturbate themselves by stimulating their clitoris. Of course, it is not actually marketed as that. It's marketed as a back massager, but nobody uses it as one. The one that links to the... I don't know if it does. Regular shot. It works like 95% of the time. Although, from what I hear, a Hitachi can be too much for some women to handle, too much stimulation.
これが通り。エレッチ。 But don't forget, in Harry Potter, there's a spell called Ingorgio that makes things bigger.
Ah!
and you'll be infinitely rich. There are actually protections against using spells on stuff that can be turned into money, I think. I don't know. Not really well thought out of. Something like goblins can tell a real gold apart from, you know, fake ones. Well, whatever the fake ones are. Because you can also duplicate items, but goblins can tell that, I think. Gold? Okay, DA is good. I just need two perfect boss fights, come on. DA is very good. No crit. Fuck! Okay, can you please still go to tank 5, please? Even though it just cost me like 3 seconds. Nice, that one, Jane.